Good luck, human.
Okay. So I get to show how bad I am at playing cards.
Good game. Let's do it again sometime. Oh, hey, it's you. All right. Come on, I'll lead you in. My name's Samson. Brock Samson. This friggin' place is like a maze.
Ah, Mr. Samson. I'd lost track of you for a moment. And you've brought the player! Splendid! On behalf of everyone at the inventory, I cannot begin to express our unbridled elation to see you return for another night of high-stakes poker.
Yeah, speaking of high stakes, things may have gotten stabby over in the mumbly peg room.
Mr. Samson, I once again remind you that the inventory is not your personal abattoir.
Yeah, send the cleaning bill to Venture Industries.
The last time. As always, I am Commodore Reginald Van Winslow, returned, and I will be your host for tonight's perilous voyage on the seas of chance.
Thanks, babe.
Hey, Reggie, these new chairs are great. It's like my keister is being held aloft by the wings of tiny velvet angels.
Let me try, Sam.
I'm afraid there's no room at the table for your plus one, Sam.
That's okay. Max will make his own fun.
Come out with your arms akimbo, Mendoza!
So when do we get this clam bake on the road?
In a few minutes. We're still waiting for...
Hello!
Hello, future losers!
Our remaining contestants.
But seriously, whose HDMI port do I have to kiss to get a drink around here?
That's it.
Ooh, I really love what you've done with the place. Very, Boardwalk Empire meets Silence of the Lambs.
As I was saying, your
Can
seat
we get
of...
going? Steve and I have a tea time at Spyglass.
I suppose we should. I'd hoped our final contestant would be here by now. But it appears that we'll be one short tonight.
Deal me in.
Tonight's tournaments have a $20,000 buy-in. Everything seems to be in order. The chips are stacked, the deck is shuffled. Let the tournament begin! Gentlemen, I leave you to the tender mercies of GLaDOS.
Good evening.
Great. What the hell, Wayne?
Hubba, hubba!
This completes the first test of the contestants' poker faces. The bad news is you all failed miserably. The good news is you appear to be evenly matched. The name of the game is Texas Hold'em.
Fold.
I call.
I'll check that.
I'll watch them play.
Check.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Call. I'm gonna check.
Hold on. Let's take these chips out for a drive.
Ash grabs the pot.
Don't kick yourself. I would have folded too. But, you know, in a manlier way.
Maybe I'm not paying attention. I don't know. I don't know what looks good and what doesn't look good.
What was that? Did you just try to hypnotize us with subliminals?
Maybe. Are you upset?
Upset? I think I'm in love.
Excuse me.
Listen, you're a robot, and I'm a robot. You like screwing around with people, and I like screwing around in general. So why don't we just go out for some pasta, a couple of bottles of Merlot, and a little conversation?
Are you flirting with me?
Let me check my variables. Yep, the flirting flag is set to true.
Whoa, kind of drifted off there.
I like the cut of these cards, Jib. I'm in.
I didn't realize cards had jibs.
Or that you could cut them.
Am I supposed to have cards in the middle or something?
I'll call that.
Oh, no, I'm totally lost. Terrible cards.
Check.
Two aces?
Check.
Well, no, two aces. I got an ace here. What is check?
Chucks make me twitchy.
Carry the three. I bet.
Yeah.
You know how sometimes you bust a punk for robbing a bank, and it all seems to be going well, until 23 random bystanders show up with proof that the punk was really in Coney Island judging a corndog eating contest at the exact same time he was supposed to be robbing the bank? Well, this hand is exactly like that. Only without the police brutality lawsuits.
Boy, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes right now. Because they stink. Like your hand. Get it? It's a joke.
Maybe that's time or something. My hand stinks. I don't really understand texting about how this is played. Again, me?
Check.
So I'm making the decision for some of the other people. Wow, what a terrible hand I have.
Checking.
Claptrap has a pair of threes, and our silent friend has a pair of aces. The player wins.
Hey, I won. Hey, they heard me clapping. That's pretty funny. I won a hand. I have no idea what I just did, but I'm just assuming I know what I'm doing.
I'm out.
And I'm out.
How can you be out that quick?
I call.
I want to see what happens when these cards get together with their royal buddies.
Okay. That's terrible.
Check.
Yeah. I should fold there. What, I got two more cards you're going to flip?
Folding, but you could have lost so much money.
Okay, I'll bet. Crap, I got a peanut skin wedged in my teeth.
Ash grabs the pot.
Don't kick yourself, I would have folded too. But, you know, in a manlier way.
He wins a lot, but he loses a lot.
So, like I was saying, crap, I got a peanut skin wedged in my teeth.
Oh, I hate that.
Buddy, need some floss?
You carry floss?
Well, it's actually garrote wire, but it's great for getting to those hard-to-reach places. You'll probably want to run it under some hot water first, though. It's got a few chunks.
You said something about the percent.
Yeah, thanks, but I think I'll take my chances with the gum disease.
Is that a good idea? Because honestly, I don't really know what I'm doing.
Well, this folding is making me a little pent up.
On a scale of 1 to 10, these cards can bite me. Checks like a watered-down marinara. Weak sauce.
Check. Check.
Interesting fold.
Ash grabs the pot.
The Ash and Wendy Williams Honeymoon Fund thanks you for your continued support.
What would Chuck Finley do?
I'm gonna see that bet, then hide it under a pile of chips so it won't get embarrassed.
If I was the kind of guy who used words like jinxed, this is the kind of moment I'd use it.
But since you're not that kind of guy, what word are you gonna use?
Bone?
Trying to read my face for tells, huh? Well, good luck with that. I've taken so many blows to the head that the muscles in my face twitch for no damn reason at all. See?
Oh.
Okay, Claptrap, keep it cool. Don't stare at the money, or it'll think you're a creep. I've lost interest in this hand. Take it.
Come on, Clap. Jesus.
Mr. Williams takes the blinds.
Poker ain't a game for cowards.
Now that you've played a few hands without bleeding all over the cards, it's time to move the blinds up to 600 and 1200.
I'll raise. You know what would really show me who's boss? Calling. Or folding. Or maybe slapping yourself in the face. That'd probably work.
Thanks for another crappy hand, lady.
You're welcome. It's nice to be appreciated.
Hey, Sam. You're technically a cop, right?
He's a maniac cop.
Yeah, we're cops.
Isn't it kind of your job to shut down illegal gambling joints?
Well, the inventory's a little out of our jurisdiction. And you know the old saying.
Whatever happens in the omnidimensional accretion nexus stays in the omnidimensional accretion nexus.
It's gonna take a lot more than that to scare off Ashley J. Williams. Check.
All in.
Who the what now?
Nuh-uh.
Sam takes the pot.
It's a good thing you all dropped out. I had a royal butterfly.
That's not a real hand.
Not yet.
That's what I don't understand. What does calling do? Is 1,200 hours added to the pot? And raising Oh, okay. There's a maximum, I guess. Whoa.
Call.
I call.
Call.
What to do? What to do? What to do? Raise. If I wore shoes, I would not want to be in yours right now.
Yeah. I only got 14,000. Jeez, the pot. 6,000 is going to get taken.
Oh.
Damn, G! Look at all that cheddar! Nah!
Fold.
Really? Wow. Two tens.
I'm back.
Yeah. Let's raise me.
I'll check.
Yeah, come on. Are you serious?
Oh. Checkorama.
The player has two pair.
Yes.
Sam has a pair of twos. The player wins the hand.
Woo. Took a chance on that. Two pairs.
You know, I love a moody noir setting as much as the next hard-boiled cop-like guy. But do you think you could turn up the lights a little? I'd like to get a better look at the cockroaches nibbling my toes.
I'm afraid I can't do that, Sam. And those aren't cockroaches.
Can't? Or won't?
Management froze me out of the lighting systems after I created a strobe effect to induce seizures in a bus full of Freemasons. It was an illuminating experiment.
I'm going all in.
Great day in the morning.
I'm in.
I think I'll call. Check.
If somebody goes
I'll
all
check.
In, I thought everyone had to go all in.
Checko.
Check.
Mr. Trap has a pair of twos. Ash has king high. Sam has king high. Claptrap wins.
Finally! I was starting to think the dealer had an end for me!
The only thing I have for you is unbounded apathy.
Anyway, like I was saying, you made that up just for the pun, didn't you?
Maybe. Say cheese.
I call.
I'll check. Check.
Check?
Don't be alarmed. Okay, be alarmed.
It's gotta be bluffing, right? Nah.
I think you should know that the Claptrap General Purpose Robot is designed to be completely immune to outrageous bluffing. Hold on. I need to turn on my internal camera so I can get a recording of your jaws dropping when I go all in, baby.
Woo, nice.
In for a penny, in for a kilogram. Yes. Yippee!
The little robot has 2 pair. Sam has 2 pair. Sam wins with an ace kicker.
Hey, I won! Neat! Could one of you guys drop out? Crowds make me nervous. Sometimes I wish I had a giant mandible like you guys.
Hey, who gave you permission to look at my mandible?
He's talking about our chins, dumbass.
Oh, I knew that.
Hey, let's go all in.
Whoa. Yeah, I'll call.
I call.
I'll stay in, because I'm crazy. Check.
Check.
Okay, I'll bet.
I'm walking away from this before I have to run.
Nope.
Mr. Funny Chips has Jack High. Sam has Ace High. Sam wins with an ace kicker.
Hey, I won again. I wonder what that means.
It means you're on a roll, baby. Bet everything!
Mr. Trap has been eliminated from the tournament.
Okay, guess that's it. I'm dead. Hey, where's the regeneration tunnel?
We don't do that here. But I can make a whooshing noise if that will make you feel better.
Crap.
I enjoy these little games. I enjoy them even more when they're bigger. The blinds are now 800 and 1600.
So where was I? Oh yeah, you two have such manly dame-swooning jawbones, while I'm stuck with this petite little thing.
It's not the size of your chin, Sam. It's what you do with it that counts. I call.
What to do? What to do? What to do? Let's raise.
Oh! Didn't expect that, did ya?
Who dug you? That's a lot of simoleons. Looks like I'm all in. Yeah.
Rock Samson has a pair of tens. Mr. Williams has 3 of a kind. Sam has 2 pair. On the side pot, Sam wins with the higher pairs.
Never bet against a freelance policeman on the edge of his seat.
And on the main pot, Ash wins the hand. Rock Samson has been eliminated.
You know, my mom warned me against playing poker with dogs, robots, cripples, and mutes. Guess I should have listened to her.
Yeah, I'm in. Say, Sam, is that your tricked-out 1960 DeSoto Adventurer in the parking lot?
It better be. I'd hate to think we've been driving around in someone else's car for the past 25 years. Why do you ask?
I think it growled at me.
Yeah, it's done that ever since that adventure we had in H-E-double hockey sticks.
Maybe you should see an exorcist.
Well, that's what I keep telling Max, but then he just spins his head at me and vomits.
Henonathrak!
I just had that cleaned!
If you're folding because you're too embarrassed to admit that you've forgotten the rules, just nod your head. I promise not to tell anyone. Sam takes the pot.
That was easy. Too easy. I'll call.
It's a lot easier deciding which deadeye to shoot. All in.
Oh, fuzz nuggets. Don't be scared by the chips. Don't be scared by the chips. I call.
I know something you don't know. Not about this hand, just generally.
I think your mouth's writing checks that haven't been properly endorsed.
Ugh, mouth checks.
Betting.
I've come back from worse.
The player has three of a kind. Ashley has two pair. Sam has a pair of sevens. On the side pot, the player wins. And on the main pot, the player wins the hand. You know what they say. Lucky in cards, unlucky in luck. Oh wait, that's a bad thing, isn't it? Ashley Williams has been eliminated.
You guys are all ringers, aren't you?
Looks like it's just you and me. I hope you brought some antibiotics, because this is gonna sting.
Sam makes off with the blinds.
Sure is exciting, isn't it? Glad you agree. Nothing like the thrill of high-stakes poker. Check. I'll bet. Hey, Max, what do you think I should do?
Lose 30 pounds and move out of your parents' house?
About the hand, chucklehead.
Oh, check.
The player has a pair of tens. Sam has a pair of tens. The player wins with a queen kicker. I've taken the liberty of moving the blinds to 1,000 and 2,000. Sam makes off with the blinds.
Never bet against a freelance policeman on the edge of his seat. Call.
Sam makes off with the blinds.
More chips for me? I don't know what to say.
Try your booty, Sam.
I raise. Is that a good idea? Because honestly, I don't really know what I'm doing. I'll bet. I'll check. Check.
Sam has a pair of sevens, and the player has king high. Sam wins. Sam makes off with the blinds.
The next time you play, you might want to have better cards. What's a dazzling urbanite like yourself doing in a dive like this, anyway?
You mean besides hemorrhaging money like a teenager with a gold card?
The player has been invited by the owner to add spice to tonight's game.
Well, that probably explains the overwhelming smell of oregano.
I guess this is it. I'm done.
Check.
Jesus, give me
I'll bet this much.
I'm just gonna all win.
Yow. Tough
I'm
call.
I'm done.
Sam has king high. And you have a pair of nines. The player wins. Did you know that the term blinds was coined by a blind poker player in the 19th century? Of course you didn't, because it's a lie. In any event, I'm upping the blinds to 1200 and 2400.
I call. No sense rocking the boat now.
He's never gonna fold.
I think I'll bet.
It's horrible.
There's a fine line between brilliance and stupidity. I'm pretty sure we're all straddling it like a Lithuanian lap dancer. Check.
The player has a pair of queens. Sam has a pair of queens. The player wins with an ace kicker.
Wow. It's a very stressful game.
Check. Okay, I'll bet.
Sam takes the pot.
After seeing a 9 and 5 come up to here.
Do you know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking that I should put the two of you in a cryogenic unit so that I can replay this tournament over and over at my leisure. But that would be wrong. Sam takes the pot.
I know this little winning streak is just random luck, but...
In your face, suckers!
What he said.
Okay. I'm a patient guy. Another ace?
I'll raise.
I've scanned over 200 million poker tournaments for a replication of your current strategy and found zero results. So you're a pioneer now.
Oh my god. That doesn't sound very good. I got a pair.
I wonder what'll happen if I throw in a few chips, like so.
I bet.
Betting.
$78,000. Wow, you know, kicking this thing. All I got is a pair of eights and an ace high. That's it.
Sam has a pair of kings. The player has a pair of eights. Sam takes the pot.
You didn't stand a chance once I decided to win.
Oh, I'm busted.
Sam is the winner of the tourney. Yeah.
Score one for the freelance Popo.
Don't say Popo, Sam.
As a consolation prize for not completely humiliating yourself in tonight's tournament, the owner has asked me to give you these complimentary inventory tokens.
These are tokens? To purchase custom decks, chips, felts from the table and locks menu? Damn. 50 tokens. Chips. I don't know what this is. Shall we do one more? What's Omaha? Let's do Hold'em again.
Welcome back, poker enthusiast. While you were away, our engineers completed construction of the inventory's brand new Bounty Challenge Randomizer. Splendid! Now the onus is on you. Simply complete these three simple tasks, and an opportunity to compete for a magnificent treasure will avail itself. Tonight's tournaments have a $20,000 buy-in.
Here we go. Do it again. I got different cards. Four and a ten, huh?
Ah, God.
Nope.
Call.
I'll call.
Really?
Now these cards are making me tingly. Call.
I call.
I think I'll call. Checorama.
You might want to pace yourself there. I'm in.
Wait a minute. This is getting complicated. I raise.
Ah, well. It was worth a shot. A series of painful rabies shots. Good for you.
Not this time.
Oh, yeah. I definitely made the right decision.
Let's raise.
Come on, give me a 10.
Hmm.
6,000. Oh, that hurts. Good gracious.
Way to go out on a limb there, Captain Courageous. All in.
Great day in the morning.
Really?
Great day in the morning.
The player has a pair of fours. And Mr. Williams has a pair of aces.
Wait a minute. Are we suddenly playing high-low here?
Negative.
Then why did Spanky McSucky cards even stay in the hand?
Mr. Williams wins the pot.
Call me Spanky.
It's good to be the king.
The player has been eliminated.
I know you can't tell because my grippers don't really bend that way, but I'm making the international symbol for loser on the part of my body that closely approximates a human forehead. Or maybe it's for glee. Either way, it's super humiliating.
Yep. Wow, negative 40,000. Awesome. Try it again. I was just
back for another round of high-stakes excitement, eh? Splendid! And just in time for a momentous announcement as well.
You finally replaced the urinal cakes.
Yes! And we've renewed our liquor license!
All right!
Libations may be purchased with the inventory tokens you've acquired. Be warned that the inventory will not be held responsible for the deleterious effects that alcoholic spirits may have on your gameplay.
Della what?
And with that disclaimer out of the way, on with the tournament! The buy-in, please.
Gentlemen and Claptrap.
All right.
Trying to gang up on me, huh? You'll never impress the ladies with bets like that.
Just remember, it's only a game. Nope.
Call, fold. It's all the same to me.
I'd buy a lot of Bowie knives. Call.
If you'll excuse me, I'm going to erase the memory of these cards. Where am I? Who are you people? See the cards.
I'll check.
I kind of thought there'd be one of those Walking Dead guys at the table tonight.
Oh, you know how it is with video game characters. Give them a little bit of fame and it all goes to their heads.
Tell me about it.
Even secondary characters like that goofball Larry wanted script approval.
All right. All in.
Ah, oh, fuzz nuggets.
Who the what now?
Ooh.
Whoa.
Yes!
Uh-uh.
Oh, wow.
Never bring a knife to a chainsaw fight, kids. That's the stuff.
I got no money. That's it, I'm out again.
Cool.
The player has a pair of sevens, and Ash has three of a kind. Ash wins.
Boom.
busted already.
It appears you have lost all your chips.
Yep, I did.
Oh well. It's only money. Your money. $20,000 of it. Right down the drain.
Ah, too bad, Junior. Next time, try not to, suck.
Looking negative 60,000. I don't want to watch the rest. Let's play again.
As always, the tournament buy-in is $20,000.
Call.
Call?
Way to go out on a limb there, Captain Courageous.
Call.
Yeah, I'm in.
Call.
Check.
That's a check.
Huh. I'll keep this friendly.
Hmm. I raise.
Chips flow through your fingers.
That's a pretty healthy pile. He's gotta be bluffing, right? You wanna go crazy? Let's go crazy.
Carry the three.
I'll put it all in.
All in.
There you go.
Oh, fuzz nuggets.
Nah.
Hope this cliff has a parachute.
He's going all in too. Wow. Let's all go all in.
Big mistake.
Ah, fuzz nuggets.
Yea, I say unto thee, they that sow shall reap the mother loving world.
Go. Everybody's going all in. Let's see who's. Oh, he got three of a kind. Look at that. That's messed up, man. Somebody got three of a kind. Give me an ace.
Ha!
Something. Well, I didn't win. I can't win now.
Belgium!
Mr. Trap has two pair. Brock has a full house. Ooh. Sam has two pair. And the player has a pair of sixes. Brock wins.
Cool.
Yeah, Brock won finally.
The player has been eliminated due to lack of funds and intelligence.
You know what I always say in situations like this? At least I'm not being attacked by demons.
Yep. Shoot, 80,000 in the hole. So how do you get above that?
Ready for more, I see.
Yeah,
I assume that everyone has brought the requisite $20,000 buy-in for tonight's tournament.
Didn't the buy-in used to be $10,000?
It was, but the owner theorized that upping the stakes would bring in a better class of competitors.
Okay, that explains how you snagged a bunch of multimedia megastars like yours truly. But what about Captain Lamo over there?
It's only a theory.
It's a mathematical certainty that 80% of you are going to lose tonight. And 100% of you will eventually die. Math is fun, don't you think?
Fold.
Fold!
I'll fold.
Call. Checko.
Your boldness is palpable.
Check.
I knew he was gonna keep going.
Check.
Horrible. Yeah, I don't have nothing. So either he has
nothing. The
player
has a pair of tens.
That's it. Oh.
Sam has a pair of tens. The player wins with a nine kicker.
I won because of the high card, I guess. I was just banking on him having nothing.
Race.
Already?
I call.
What? Do I have a booger on my nose?
I'm just trying to figure out where your gas cap is.
Gas cap? Good sir, I'm offended. All claptrap units run on an advanced form of fusion, one that is both carbon neutral and remarkably affordable to the average consumer.
If you're running on fusion, then why am I smelling diesel fumes?
Claptrap steals the pot.
Am I really that scary? So, anyway... Oh, that! That's my aftershave! Nothing drives the lady robots crazy like a few dabs of burning hydrocarbons behind the audio sensors. Oh, yeah!
It's true. It's driving me insane. Just like Lizzie Borden.
I fold. This is just like watching armadillos roll into each other to please the comely armadillo queen.
Fold.
Jackaroody!
Think. All in.
Great day in the morning.
He's always doing
that. Damn, G! Look at all that cheddar. I'm going all in.
Woo! Nice.
I hope he takes some. Who was that? Whoa.
Cool.
Come on, give clap. Oh. Ass
win. Ah, f*** that!
Mr. Funny Chips has a pair of nines, and Mr. Williams has a pair of kings. Ash wins the hand.
Alrighty.
Yeah, I should have folded sooner. But that's okay. I'm learning.
I like these cards. Not like. That'd be weird.
I don't know how you can like any cards.
I call.
Calling?
Huh. Okay, raise.
I fold.
Hold on! I gotta finish my tweet.
You're tweeting the tournament.
Tweeting, live blogging, thought spamming, hashtag claptrap kicks butt in his house!
Mr. Williams takes the blinds.
Someone get a hose, cause I'm on fire, baby.
He won automatically there, everybody.
Anyway, isn't it kinda hard to play poker and twerp at the same time?
I think you're seriously overestimating the quality of my tweets. Call.
Well, I raise.
Fold.
I fold!
Mr. Williams takes the blinds.
I was probably bluffing that time, but thanks for playing along.
The blinds are now 600 and 1200.
I call.
Oh, great! More sucky hole cards!
Call.
I call.
Ah,
I'll check.
I must not fear. Fear is the mind killer. Fear is the little death that brings total obliteration. Sure, I'll toss out a few chips.
I'm all in.
Big mistake, Junior.
Oh, Sam, think of all the ham dingers we could buy with that.
Shh, I'm thinking. I fold.
Let's go, Buttercup.
Oh,
son of a bitch!
Oh.
Oh.
Mr. Samson has three of a kind, and Ash has three of a kind. Ash wins with a queen kicker.
Groovy.
I'm recording.
Brock Samson has been eliminated.
This is a joke, right?
I'm not very good at jokes, but here's one. What's yellow and black and red all over?
What?
Brock Samson, if he doesn't leave this table.
Ooh. Ah, good one.
You know what really ticks me off? When some jackpot tries to blow my circuitry with some lame old stunt he saw in a Star Trek rerun.
What, like everything I say is a lie?
Yeah, like that! What, do they think I'll just lock up because of some teeny tiny logical paradox?
It is rather insulting. I learned how to avoid paradox traps while I was still in beta.
So what if everything Sam says is a lie? That doesn't mean that he's lying about that, right? Because then he'd be telling the truth. And, no.
Well, that was a shining moment in the history of robot kind.
And I'm back!
Nope.
Think. I'm all in.
Great day in the morning.
Yeah, I'll call.
This is gonna be close. I hope I win.
Oh.
Come on.
Dude.
Claptrap has a pair of twos, and Mr. Williams has three of a kind. Mr. Williams wins the pot.
Come to Daddy.
The robot from Pandora is out of chips.
I'm out? Really? I was just getting started.
Trust me, you weren't.
I'm in.
I'll check.
Time to bait the trap.
I fold.
Ash grabs the pot.
Like taking candy from a baby. Wild deadites couldn't keep me out of this party.
I call.
Spicy. Call.
I call. Checo-rema.
11% of all poker moves are checks. It's not an interesting statistic. but neither was your chance.
Nothing like a night of high-stakes poker.
Probably should have
Check.
Put all in.
Check.
I can't bet all in, huh?
Think. Raise.
Well, I have two pairs right now.
All those years with Max have taught me that sometimes the best strategy is to curl up in a corner and let everyone else shoot at each other for a while.
Ah, hell. All in.
Ah, fuzz nuggets.
Crap! Damn.
The player has a flush, and Ash has a pair of fives. The player wins the hand.
If I had a hand like that, it'd look really weird on the end of my dog arm.
Yeah, one. That was a nice one.
I hate to be that guy, but your chainsaw's leaking on my pants.
Sorry about that, Marmaduke. I just like to be prepared.
For what? An attack of the Triffids?
Triffids, Deadites, Vampires, Nightmare Demons, or maybe just your everyday killer robot.
Chainsaws. Like those would work.
Not bad. Not really good, but not bad.
Yeah, I'm in.
I could call bets this small until the cows came home. Which makes me wonder why I'd be playing poker in a barn. Interesting. No, wait, what's the opposite of that?
Hold on. Bet.
Don't be scared by the chips. Don't be scared by the chips. This is what I get for listening to the voices in Max's head.
Yep, that's a tough decision, all right. Nope.
Oh, got him
the player takes the pot.
Congratulations! You have completed your first slate of bounty challenges. At the commencement of the next tournament, you will be given the opportunity to compete for a wondrous treasure.
The blinds have been increased to 800 and 1600.
What, it's just us again? Oh.
Yeah, I'll call.
All right. Time to separate the cottons from the lacy unmentionables.
Whoa. I don't know. Yeah, I'm in. Let's prime the pump. Ah, oh, jeez.
Sam would have been.
Fracking frill.
Mr. Williams has a flush. Sam has a pair of kings. Ash wins.
I can't even believe that.
Boom.
Wow. What's the chances?
Sam has been eliminated.
Well, it was only money. At least we've still got each other, right, Max? Max?
You're still here?
This tournament is giving me an overwhelming sense of deja vu. Now I remember. It's just like that time my lab rats fought over a piece of cheese. The funny thing is, the rats didn't really need to eat the cheese. They were just conditioned to want the cheese by weeks of electrical stimulation. In the end, they killed each other, and the cheese was eaten by one of the human health subjects. He died too, because the cheese was moldy.
Smart move.
Ash grabs the pot.
Ha! Nothing can stop me now.
Mr. Williams takes the blinds.
Call. Who's your daddy?
Ash has a pair of jacks, and our silent friend has a pair of sixes. Ash wins the hand.
It's good to be the king.
Oh, there you go. That's it.
The manly Mr. Williams has emerged victorious.
Nice game, guys. Now, if you'll excuse me and my girlfriend are gonna roll around naked in your money for a while.
You may not have emerged triumphant, but at least you didn't lose. So here are some inventory tokens.
50 tokens I earned for losing? Anyway, so what do I do? How do I get out of here? Whoa. I got 60 tokens. Chips for... I don't really care much about this, really. What's bounties? Okay, so I guess that's it. Alright, well anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I'll just call it a night for now. Take care. Until next time.